The Pennsylvania Liquor Control Board voted today to waive liquor licenses for restaurants and bars impacted by the pandemic. That measure will provide more than $27 million in relief for those businesses. Last week, Governor Tom Wolf called for the liquor licensing fees to be waived to help struggling businesses. The fees will be waived through 2021.